250 milligrams of sans fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power.
Transferred for recasing. Tech has a new shell design. This squad's no less than four regiments during that fire base before the draconian subsea.
Kappa 1 is on deck.
Negative Kappa 1. I need you to test this facility. Alpha team, reposition at the fire base.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Grenadier to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
We work for whoever the IMC saves.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving the orders. Blisk getting Burks, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? Texas saves.
Thank you.
attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized against any armed militia personnel.
It's a pilot! Anyone see where he went?
Negative! No visual! 10-0!
someone in the area. 10-0, stay alert. Population, Brown and Fox.
Militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installations. You cannot control them. Bring yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety. The prisoner of war.
Wanted to make individuals. The IMC might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
1214!
Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. Be wise to turn yourself.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
What am I supposed to be doing again, BT?
I require a third battery for full power. Without it, we may not survive through enemy territory.
Raptor 3, we're taking heavy hits! The IMC have us surrounded! We need to listen to them! If you can hear this, we're done!
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve, Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
angles. Specialist drone is up. Follow its target. 1-4-2, hostile pilot. Everyone tighten up. Can't give a bloody shot.
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
See where he went.
Negative, no eye.
Friendly drone in the air. I lost him. Sideline, track him.
Negative on visual.
Anyone have a visual?
Not over here. Stay alert.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Our very freedom is at stake.
fast Titan near the wreckage of the McAllen. Chassis number Bravo Tango 7274. Bring it in for me, eh? It's a real trophy, that one is. Over.
Back. Nursing one of those empty nodes. Now we can take Gamma and Delta and Tower.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.